Hi guys, here we are again in iRacing Ferrari GT3 Challenge Series. To start this race P16. In this track you learn very well and there are height differences in the sections. Most of the race the car is sliding on the edges. The following combination of curves is the most difficult, but if you do it right, it is the best place to pass. There has been a crash at the exit of the curve. Let's see the replay. The orange car lost control and crashed into the others. This will give me 3 positions. I'll try the inside of the car. He has blocked my way. He should have taken the curve more open. Sorry mate, I didn't want to crash you. I have achieved 6 positions in the first lap. But some are faster than me, so I'll have to hold this position. From here from 4 to 1 progressively, to take the last corner that leads to the longest straight. If you do this combination of curves well, you can win up to 4 seconds. But you have to make the car slide more than me. The chicane and the last downward curve to finish the lap. The car behind is approaching very fast. The first touch was my fault, but the second was not. I have braked too hard, I am entering the curve too safely. This cost me 0.5 seconds with the car behind. Has made it clean from inside the curve. We'll be right back. We have a similar speed in this sector. The problem is the following car. But you can see that I'm not the only one who has a problem with these cars. I will not risk the car in the back. It has one lap less than me and it comes very aggressive. Great, that will cost me the position. Well guys, that's it for this race. There's nothing interesting left to see. See you in the next race like every week. Cheers.